On the Pacific islands of Vanuatu, young men have been making huge leaps of faith. These guys don't use silk safety lines. They leap with nothing but two slim tree vines tied around their ankles. The land divers of Vanuatu jump as part of the celebrations associated with the traditional festival of the yam harvest. It's a celebration that's caught on elsewhere, but not using tree vines.